If I'm just in a funk and not feeling my best, the best way is to play music and clean. Good morning. It is Tuesday morning. I just thought I need to pick up the camera. I have to pick up the camera because I'm consistent on Instagram with short videos, but I'm not consistent with long videos. Omari has just gone to school. I thought I wasn't going to do anything because I'm not doing laundry today. I did laundry yesterday and I thought today I'm just gonna take it easy, but I can feel that my mind is about to wander off. And I've been in a funk and I am still in a funk.
I just feel like if I'm just in a funk and not feeling my best, the best way is to play music and clean. I decided to brush my teeth and wash my face because if I don't do those things, I'm going to become grouchy. It just does not make sense. Like at my age, I have to brush my teeth, wash my face, wipe my armpits before I do anything else. So yeah, let's get started. Let's connect the headphones. Let's change. I'm wearing my pajamas, but I don't like cleaning in my pajamas. I just find it so ghetto. So let's change. Connect the headphones. Start cleaning. And just liven up the spirit. Because the spirit is dark and dirty. And just, you get me. So yeah, let's get into the cleaning. The song I'm listening to is on steroids. Jodeci. I have to play it on the speakers. I was playing it on the headsets, but the headsets are not giving me enough life. So you know what? It's time to take out the big guns. I need you to listen to ecstasy in this song. I'm having your baby. My boy, I'm having your baby. So you're having my baby. Absolutely. Even if I'm not, I'll have it now. Because what? So you're having my baby. Wanna throw an underwear at someone's son? Cause what? Listen. They are so disrespectful. What? Let me pause. Like this song, like it's as if I'm having someone's baby, but I'm not. I'm not having someone's baby. But the way he's singing, the melodies, the beats, the arrangement, the vocal arrangement, are you sick? The lyrics, are you sick? Are you hearing me? Like, that song should be illegal. Like, you can't play that song. when a female and a male are together. Like, you can't do that. You cannot do that with that song. Like, you will have someone's baby. Like, then, there, and then. Anyway, let me continue cleaning. Because, wow, that song. Wow. I'm gonna make a YouTube hypnosis video of this one of the songs. It needs those moments, those. What? I don't want any broken glass, bad luck, whatever. I don't want it. I don't want it. So, anyway, I'm done cleaning the house. I almost didn't iron Omari's laundry because I thought, I'll do it tomorrow. I just want to rest. As long as I just have to iron and fold his few items. But then I thought, no, actually tomorrow I just want to dedicate tomorrow for myself. So y'all are going to see me again. Is it not your lucky days? You're going to see me again tomorrow. I just thought, you know what, tired. I'm going to play some music. Sorry. Daddy. Excuse me, sir. What was I saying? You're gonna see me bath. No, you're not gonna see me bath. You guys have seen me in the need for too long. And we will make some food together. Like ketchup, you know, like a proper ketchup. Yeah, let me go and bath. I feel like the place is pretty clean, pretty neat. It doesn't get cleaner than this. I'm a clean girl. Okay, I'm a clean lady, not a clean girl. If you're not drinking water, please evaluate your life. I'm just kidding. Yeah. Same people come for me. As if she's got the most flawless skin in the world. Just drink water for your soul. For your soul, for your organs, for your body and your mind. Ooh, copyright is going to have me by the ballas. I hope the music wasn't a problem. Ooh. Masego. Muntwa. You're not going to give me copyright issues. Huh? Just play the radio. Yeah. Let's go and bath, ladies. Ladies and gentlemen. Let's go and bath. I need that glass of water. I'm carrying too many things. My love. My love, my love, my love. And this one here. You didn't look at my love and see what I've seen. Take a look at my love and see what I've seen. And take a look at my love and see what I've seen. I thought of wearing something a little sexy. You know, show a little clave, a little decolletage, but honestly, I could not be bothered. You know I can be sexy when I want to be sexy. You know this. So, let's not pretend like I can't be like the best version of myself, the most sexiest version of myself. Because you know I can. It's just that, I'm at home. I'm at home. So, am I doing my hair today? No. I'm going to put a duke. look like a modest lady, you know what I mean?
I just don't know which thing to put on. Color, plain.
With maybe like a little life on my ears. I think that's what will do me some justice, man.
Maybe these? Because I'm gonna wear a duke, so I need to look a little obvious. I'll wear those other Bottega dupes. Guys, I don't really feel like talking. But you know what? I need to for my life. Alright guys, let me go and bath. Let me not go, I'm here in the bathroom. Let me bath. And I love my job. I'm just gonna keep this here so that after bathing we can catch up. So let me quickly bath and I will see you guys in a few. Alright. Let me get myself together and charge my phone. Just needed to pause quickly to just let you guys know how amazing this thing is. Like this, okay, let me apply it first. Then I will show you. I mean, it does tone down a bit. I think it's already toned down. Yeah, it's already toned down. But this, what is it called? This First Seed Organics Shea Butter, Undefined Shea Butter with this Portia M. Marilla Skin Oil. On drugs. Amazing. Like these two combos in winter. Crazy. But because I don't have the patience to, like, because I have to mix the two, because the shea butter is quite hard. Like it's undefined. I don't know if it's unprocessed. Is it unprocessed? I don't think it's processed. Because they say it's undefined shea butter is a natural product, therefore color and texture may vary from batch to batch. Unrefined shea butter has a naturally earthen nutty smell and is a sign that the product has not been exposed to excessively high temperatures or treated with chemical deodorizers. So it is so hard that I usually have to go in with the oil, but before I do that I go in with this Dawn firming body cream, vitamin E with argan oil. It's good, don't get me wrong, it's good, babe. I have quite dry skin, especially in winter it becomes intense. So I need to put this on, then I put on the shea butter and oil on top. Layers on layers. I become so soft and glistening, and you wouldn't tell it. You'd never think that the girl was trying, because the girl is trying. But anyway, let's get back into... Oh, are we catching up? Okay, let's catch up. Let's catch up. I haven't been okay. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not okay right now. It's just heavy. Like one moment you're fine. The next you're just like, I don't want to be here without this person in my life, you know? And I mean, am I in denial? Yes. Am I going to be in denial for a long time? Yes. I prefer to be in denial, delay, my dear. I don't want, I don't want to accept. I just feel like, no. So, yeah, man, it's just, it's hard. Like, it's really, really hard. One moment, I'm fine. The next moment, I want to climb to the highest mountain and jump off. But yeah, it's not the best feeling ever. And I think it's easy to just make these short videos because I'm not talking much. Doesn't matter how my mood is. I can always cover it up with angles, cover it up with music. I can cover it up. But with YouTube, these long videos where I'm sitting down, there's just no covering it up or lying because you can feel it. Like it's like a huge elephant in the room. Yeah. What can I say, man? Yeah, the fact that me and my very, very close friend, who I consider his sister, the fact that we are going through the same thing around the same time, it's just crazy. Like, I'm trying to be there for her. I'm trying to be there for myself. Trying to be there for my son. Trying to be there for my niece. I'm trying to be there. You know, I'm trying to be there. I'm trying to be present. But my gosh, it's like a juggling act. And I thought that before this, like when I was going through my own stuff, I thought, yeah, no, I'm doing a juggling act, you know. But now, honey, I'm employed in the motherfucking circus. In the circus. I don't think I want to wear these anymore. Should I? Yeah, no, I should. So yeah, it's just trying to be there for my brother. Just trying to be there. Like even for my cousin's birthday, I try to like, you know, be alive. But my gosh, I could feel it. He's a load. I'm pushing myself. But yeah, like, we're just trying to move, eh? Just trying to move. But it's hard. It's so hard. I don't want to lie. I've lost weight. I don't have an appetite. I don't like the things I used to like coffee, McDonald's, Coke. Like, the love for all those things is just dead. You know, like, my family can have Coke right in front of me and the lust for it is just not there whatsoever. So yeah, man, it's just, it sucks. It really is. But I was thinking that I should stop this other app. I think it's today the 23rd. It's the 23rd. My trial is over. Did I cancel? I don't think I canceled. I should cancel. There's this other app I downloaded. It's called Calm. And I was thinking I should just do it. It has like nice meditating videos with some music. Something. I should do that in the mornings. I want to try it tomorrow. I want to wake up on time. I want to wake up at 6. Bathe my baby. Get him ready for school. When he leaves, start cleaning. Like, And I should have days where it's a brief clean and days when I'm cleaning for a longer period. Because this thing of cleaning for 3-4 hours, it's just, it does not make sense. It just does not make sense. This is the time where I should be resting, doing the things that I'm supposed to be doing, like studying, getting things done. But I'm not, because I'm cleaning for most of the day to distract myself. Then I'm tired, I eat, I take a nap, my son is back home. So what are we doing? Honestly, what are we doing? So yeah, I just want to do better. I really, really want to do better. And just, why didn't y'all tell me? I can't let my thing. So yeah, I just want to do better, you know? Because the way I'm going about things, it's gonna end well. It's just not going to end well. But anyway, let's play some music whilst I am clearing up. Alright, let's make some food. Let's do a taste test. Just to taste. Okay, this one is the cheese, egg, and spinach with garlic bread. Okay, and then this one is just the garlic bread, egg, and mint. Let's taste it. These are good. They taste good. I'm going to sit down. Going to watch the Salacious Pod. If you're not watching it, you need to watch it. It's really nice. I find it entertaining and quite enlightening, if I can say so. So yeah, let me go. Let me go and eat. Let me wash my hands because I just scratched my head. But let me go and eat. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. I just need to go ahead and leave. Lonely. Leave you where you're lonely.